fucking high on acid right now in New York, right? Sure, you don't know me. I'm a man of God. Given a choice between finding a new life in NA and continuing our addiction to fucking kids. The first time when I saw Mike, I had a year, he had a year, lot more, what,